Fresco is an ancient medium. It utilizes very basic materials, lime, sand, pure pigment, which you just saw in those jars, and water. I simply dilute the pigment in water as I paint into a freshly laid section of plaster. And this is important because there's no binding agent used in fresco. All other forms of painting use some type of a binding agent that binds the pigment to the surface. In fresco work, we're really relying on a chemical reaction that will occur as the plaster cures. I have about 12 to 15 hours to work on a section, or what is called the giornata. Giornata means day in Italian, and that's the term that is used to distinguish the sections in a fresco, because generally you only have a day to work on each section. Here it looks as though I've entered what is called the golden hour. It's a little bit more than an hour, but it's a beautiful time when the plaster becomes extremely accepting of the pigment. I can get a lot of detail in the golden hour, but it also indicates that the plaster will soon be too dry to work at all. So you can see here the first painting day is complete, the first giornata is complete, and I'm preparing for the next day's work. And you can see this is lime plaster that I'm troweling on, and I will smooth that out and let it cure for a little while before I can start painting. Up to 24 hours depending on what climate I'm in, what time of year. The plaster needs to be dry enough or set enough so that my brush doesn't dent it, but not too dry so that the pigments will not absorb into the plaster. This is the perfect time to start. You can see how the pigments are being laid in now. The most famous fresco would probably be the Sistine Chapel ceiling by Michelangelo. And if you were able to get close enough, you could just count the seams that separate each section or giornata, and you could figure out how many days it took him to create. Or alzatevi, spose bambine, che è venuto il tempo di andare. You can see here that the second giornata has been completed, the second painting day is complete, and the third giornata has already been prepared. I'm just going to go over it with the trowel to open up the surface a little bit before I begin painting. But now I will complete this three-section fresco, and I thank you for joining me. Allo specchio di questa campina, ai miei occhi limpidi. Come un addio lo può dire soltanto chi sa di raccogliere in bocca il punto di vista di Dio.